Sheriff Christensen says had they not deployed the canine, Deborah Hicks would have not been found. Sheriff says that he stands by his deputy who was handling the dog, and he says that it was a completely appropriate action.